Now that we know how to compute a matrix-matrix multiplication, let's talk about algorithms for computing this operation. We will use the shown concrete example to illustrate. We saw last week that each element of C must be updated with the result of the dot product of a row of A with a column of B. Indeed, the ij element of C has to be updated with the result of the dot product of the ith row of A with the jth column of B. Here we show all operations that need to be performed to update the 1-1 element. We have to do this for all elements in C. The index j is associated with the columns of C and B, the index I with the rows of C and A, and the index p we use to compute the dot product. This leads us to an algorithm with three nested loops. The loops indexed with I and j make sure we visit each of the elements of C. The loops indexed with p performs the dot product to update the ij element of C. Notice that addition is commutative, and the elements of C can be updated in arbitrary order. So, the multiplications and additions can actually be performed in any order. However, it is good to visit elements of A, B, and C in a systematic way. This way we don't hop all over the place, and it also makes our algorithms much cleaner. The triple nested loop shown here accomplishes this. But the order of the loops can actually be rearranged. How many different ways can the loops be reordered? Well, there are three choices for the outermost loop. You can choose the loop index by I, j, or p. Once you've chosen which loop to use in the outermost loop, you have two choices left for the second loop. And once you have chosen the outermost loop and the second loop, you only have one choice left for the third loop. So, there are 3 times 2 times 1 equals 6 choices. Now, 3 times 2 times 1 is often called 3 factorial and written as 3 with an exclamation point. To summarize, a matrix-matrix multiplication can be expressed as an algorithm with a triple nested loop. The loops can be ordered in 6 different ways. We will in the next units relate these different orderings to operations that we have encountered before.